deadline 2010. Our team of analysts will have the board covered. We will have reporters across North America standing by live. Plus, we will bring you live streaming of the entire day's events on sportsnet.ca March 3rd.
Citizen by snowboarding standards, but she's got a long way to go to catch the oldest spectator at these games. 106-year-old Florence Boggs is visiting Vancouver from California and could be found enjoying men's curling on Wednesday, but she apparently had the hots for Kevin Martin. And for that, we say, join the club, Florence. Unfortunately for Florence, Kevin Martin drank the dunk curl today, but Calgary Cheryl Bernard didn't. Come out the 5-4 win over the Swiss, taking on Meguro and the Japanese team in the 8th end. Japan up 5-4, already lying at least. Meguro looking to stay above the tee line, but the throws are too far. It will prove costly. Bernard with the last rock here facing the 3 Japanese stones. She taps and sticks, just touching the button, tying this thing up a spot. After Japan scored 1-9, Bernard's last rock in the 10th, lying 1. Needs to take it for the victory.